Chaos Ones, Heather here, and yay for the warmer weather! Thank goodness it's here, and I have some of my favorite accessories. They're my go-to accessories that I just gotta have, and maybe there's a few that you're missing, so let's take a look, and it all starts in just a few seconds. So I got my fun in the sun sign here, and when the warmer weather is here, I gotta get out there, and having these accessories really kind of give me that gentle push, you know, to go ahead. And one of the things I just want to show you right now is my old clunky athletic shoes. So if you've got a pair of these and you've been running around in them, well, I got good news for you, because nowadays, there are these super lightweight, flexible, look at how light they are. Look at how light they are. They're super light and they're breathable. I absolutely love them. I'm a walker, and not one of those walkers you see on TV, if you know what I mean. Walking Dead, Game of Thrones. Anyway, and I love these because they're so super, super lightweight. And these happen to be Nikes, and throw out the chunky ones or the clunky ones and get yourself a pair of these. I'm sure you're gonna just love them. And then my second accessory, I'm just gonna kind of run this whole thing together now and see how I do. My second accessory that I absolutely love is this Go Belt. I don't know if you can see it, but there's the wrapper for it. And as seen on TV, it is absolutely incredible. And when when I'm walking, I just put this, I can actually hide it underneath a shirt if I just want to kind of put my credit cards, my debit card, my keys, that sort of thing, maybe a little bit of cash. I can hide that, and that's also a great idea when you're traveling too. But a lot of times when I'm walking, and yeah, it kind of looks like a fanny pack when I do this, but it's super stretchy material. So I can get a full water bottle inside there and just zip it up. So I'll see if I can just do this here. There we go. I can get the full water bottle there and just put it around my waist. And you might be thinking, oh my gosh, that looks so bad. But you know what? Don't care. Got to stay hydrated. And this thing is super, super lightweight. So you hardly even know you're wearing it. Next. You know I've talked about this before, but I just can't stress enough how much I love my Fitbit. And again, if I'm going walking, as soon as I hit the 10,000 steps, it starts vibrating and shows all these kind of fireworks going on, and I'm like, okay, I did it. I'm just so impressed with myself. But the one thing about this Fitbit, this is a Fitbit Alta, and you know, I can't really wear it with what I'm wearing today. And it's really spoiled me for a regular watch, because it has Bluetooth in it, which means that when I'm walking, and maybe I have my phone also in that little Go Belt, it's vibrating and it's telling me that I have a text message, and it actually prints out a little bit of the text message. So I'm really spoiled with this. I love it. But I don't want to keep buying different colors of it, so guess what? I just ordered, there's like dozens of colors in these things. You can get white, you can get blue, you can get pink, and you just basically just snap off this this face here, and there's YouTube videos on this, and you just snap this out. This face comes out, and I have purchased now, they're on their way, I don't have them for the video, but a beautiful gold bracelet that'll fit it. Again, I had to make sure it was the Fitbit Alta. I have also ordered a silver one with like rhinestones in it, so if I want to get all glammed up, it's going to work perfectly, and two other colors that I can certainly wear in the summertime. So if you've got one of these or you're thinking about them, don't just keep on buying different colors of them. Buy, and I think they cost me like $12 or something for these bands, like super inexpensive. The gold and silvers, I think they were about $30 each, but how much are you going to spend on a gold watch or a silver watch or, you know, even if it's just costume jewelry. So, oh, and by the way, we're going to put the links for a lot of these items that I'm mentioning right below the description here. So don't forget to take a look at those if there's something that I'm showing you that's not already in your wardrobe or in your accessory pile. So anyway, so what's next here? For next, these are kind of hard to find. I'm not even too sure if we're going to find them for you, but we'll try. Little bitty sunglasses. Now, you might be thinking to yourself, let me just get those on here. Kind of got a, you know, 1970s, 1980s kind of look going on here. But these are absolutely fabulous because they are just covering my eyes and they're protecting my eyes. And don't forget, you got to make sure you got your sunscreen on and your SPF lip balm and everything, but you got to protect your eyes from, especially if you're doing a lot of walking or you're out in the sun for a long time. And I don't know about you, but I always notice the people that have the great big square, you know, the white squares around their eyes or the great big circles because they've gone out with their, you know, la-di-da sunglasses for the day. And now they're the opposite of kind of raccoon eyes. So with these, I just put them on. And then when I finish for the day, they're just where my eye makeup is. And so even if I were to get a little bit of a white kind of rounded look here, I just put my makeup on and cover it up. Great little find here. So what's next? Oh, what is sunglasses without a really cool hat? So, I don't know if you saw the video that Bill and I did of going to the festival. We went to this jazz festival and I saw this hat and here's what I think. I think you all should have a hat. Well, first of all, it keeps the sun away. This one is a straw hat. It's got lots and lots of holes in it, so it's really breathing and keeping me cool up there as well. And cool. And I just absolutely love it. Also, if you're looking around in the malls and that right now, you know those great big, I think they were out in the 70s, those great big kind of floppy hats, the straw hats, and some of them are absolutely gigantic. Like people are walking around with these big, big, awesome looking hats, but hats are back, and I think that that's a really good accessory to have for this summer. Lots of fun too. So what's next? Oh yeah, I showed you my Nike running shoes, my kind of athletic shoes, and another pair of shoes that I just need all the time, and I've gone through so many pairs of these, is a little pair of white sneakers. Now, because I got big feet, I like the ones that are sort of cut low like this. I think they're kind of called like a shoreline cut, but these happen to be Puma. I know you can get them in a Converse look, and I do like my Converse running shoes as well. And also some other, maybe Keds also used to make them. I'm not too sure if they brought them back, but you wear a pair of these with one of the skorts or with a pair of shorts or even with kind of a flowing dress, and it just kind of puts the whole casual flair there, you know. And also it's really super comfy because you're not walking around in high heels when you really don't want to do it that day. So what's next? Okay, so let's talk about what I put inside my shoes for the summer. Again, absolutely can't live without these, and I'm gelling. I really am. And if I can get them out of here, even though these Nike shoes do have an insert, I just take them out and I put a seat, take them out, and I put in these Dr. Scholl's athletic gelling. They're just, and see the little arch that they have here? So if you are doing a lot of walking, I guess that's where fallen arches came from, because this helps to keep them lifted. And the other thing about, you know, going, a lot of times I'll have bare feet, especially in something like these running shoes, and I really like the look of the bare feet. I've tried the little sockets, and I don't know, maybe it's because I'm a size 10 foot, but they seem to fall off of my fall off of my toes and they become really uncomfortable. If you put your bare feet in these shoes, eventually these shoes are going to become kind of smelly. So you don't want to do that. So I don't want to be smelling, so I'm gelling. In other words, this will take the odor away as well, and that's always a good thing. All right, so the last thing that I have on my list for you guys, something that I can't live without, well, I'm wearing one of them right now, and that is a very lightweight cami. And it's also stretchy. And here it is in the black style. I don't know if you can, I'll stand back a bit, see if you can see this, because it's super, super lightweight, and it also brings in my tummy a little bit. And the other thing that, this is made by Jockey, and again, we'll find the links for you and put them below the description, but it also keeps my tummy in a little bit. But now when I go to a store and I say, oh my gosh, I love that dress, I'd love to buy the dress, but you know what, that's really low cut for me. I don't want to wear a, you know how we used to put like the safety pin in and keep it really closed up so you wouldn't sort of hang out all over the place? Well, when you have a cami on like this and you've got, let's say, something that's a little bit lower, you know you have your cami and there's your protection. So, those are my eight, folks, and I hope you're really enjoying them, but there's somebody else that wants to come on the scene right now, so let's go get them. So here's our little cuteness factor, our little Hurricane. Hey, Hurricane! And every time that Hurricane's here, he's here to remind me to tell you guys what's coming up in our future videos. And Hurricane, you're not going to like this too much, but we're going to Paris. Or Paris, and we're also going to London, but don't worry, our daughter's gonna look after this little guy. But anyway, so that's gonna be so exciting, and we want to take lots of videos, and we'll have you tag along with us, so that's something to look forward to. And also, have you ever been to Niagara Falls, one of the wonders of the world? Those are coming up also on our Tuesday videos, which are our lifestyle and fun kind of videos. And what about beauty and fashion? Well, you know what? It took me a long time to start buying shapewear. So I'm going to do a video on shapewear and undergarments for us more mature ladies. So that'll be coming up as well. And what up? Oh, guess what? We are doing, for your listening pleasure, we are going to be starting on podcasts. So we have a big announcement of that, and I'm so excited to bring that to all of you that, you know, maybe you just want to listen to something on a train or in the car or whatever. So with the magic of the sound, we're going to be bringing you that. And hey, you know what? The warmer weather is here. We only have so many summers, everybody. Go out and enjoy yourself. Crank up those tunes and keep it awesome.